Here's a look at the best saves of the week.
Back the other way to Kane. Skinner, a shot, kick, save. Mason back out. Hannafin, a shot, save. Rebound for Steen. Cannot finish as Mason went sprawling across. Huge chance there for the Canes. Mason doing all he could to keep the puck out of the net.
That's a great piece of goaltending there by Mason. Never gave up on the play.
Kicked away by Hedman. Grimaldi fires, and that stopped in front. Peary shoots. Saved by Bishop. Kicked up the right leg.
Ben Bishop with two outstanding saves. The spin-around shot from Grimaldi, and then the rebound chance with Bishop fending off Peary with his stick, and then look at that. How about that for a little style? Flips the leg up.
Good save. Trying to go high over the glove on the short side. That's twice in this game O'Reilly's tried that.
Now Eichel gets it for the Sabres. Pass. In for what a save by Alan Sprawling. It cleared away by Steen. Pass cross ice. Oh, Alan, what a save as he sprawls over to Rod Ryan O'Reilly.
Oh, he's been the star of the game again. Brian Jake's putting on a show. Snake Allen. Once with the glove, once with the pad.
Now played far side. Moving in. Oh, how did Bobrovsky make that move? Moving laterally across the blue paint, denying the leading goal scorer, James Neal. What a save! Bobrovsky robbed Neal. That's the highlight of the night.
James Neal is going to have nightmares about that one.
Outstanding stop against one of the premier goal scorers in the league.
Oh, look out. Now a break, shorthanded. Silverberg on Luongo. Roberto Luongo. Let me see that glove. What a save by Luongo to keep us scoreless.
That was a save you would have seen in the 80s by Grant Fuhr, his idol.
As he tried to plow right through him. Now taken down the wing by McKinnon. Stops up and fires it. A save made by Fleury. And a rebound try right there as Landeskog. Fleury reached out. The puck squirts free.
Shot by McKinnon. Save made by Fleury. Rebound. Oh, it's right there. Jamming at it was Landeskog, but he could not put it by Fleury.
Dreisaitl is going to get to the net. He centered it home. Crawford! Call the cops! Gage Taylor Hall at a 6-by-4! And Crawford keeps the game alive!
What a save by Corey Crawford. Absolutely robs Hall.
Back it comes to Zetterberg. Delays. Passes back.